I came once to Denmark as a tourist, a professional one. But suddenly I got stuck. I became then an immigrant. An immigrant in my own life, but also an immigrant in Denmark. First, I had to realize that my life was different. And I had immediately to look for tricks to integrate, to adapt, to be welcomed. In order to survive, I became an active immigrant. One evening, I was deeply thinking about the best way to make money to feed my big family. How could I make good money as an immigrant? I discovered that my photos were very popular, and it came to me the smart idea that I could make a big profit as a professional artist.
Is it a cultural place? It's a place, a cultural place to show pictures and paintings?
Yes.
Excuse me, is it your space here, this wall?
What?
It's your wall?
No.
Excuse me, is it your exhibition?
No, it's not.
It's your room? I would like to ask you if I can show my pictures in your room.
Oh, thank you.
I'm looking for a place to show my life. Can I use this? Or?
No, not this. It's used already.
Ah, okay. Or here? If I put here? No? I have needles.
Yes. Can I just...
Yes, thank you very much. Hi. Okay. I would like to show my my photos.
I don't think it's a good idea in this room.
It's about Dansk Hygge. I own Dansk Hygge. And this is... I look like Pierre Kjærsgaard.
Personally?
Yes, you like
person,
it?
As a person, I do not agree with your project.
Ah, no, okay, shit.
No.
Are you the
I'm
artist?
Sorry, she's over here. She's over here.
Excuse me, it's your room?
Yes, it is.
I would like to show some of my life. Can I use your balls?
Definitely.
Yeah. Which one can I use?
Well...
Here?
That's
fine. No? It's my exhibition.
Yeah, thank you.
You like it?
Yeah, I like it. I'm an active immigrant.
I have put some of my life as an immigrant, so people can see.
What is the background?
The background.
Photos? Or?
The background?
Yeah.
I am French.
Yes.
Yes. It's very difficult to integrate.
To integrate?
No, to integrate.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
It's very difficult.
I'm a painter.
Are you a painter?
Yes, and my drawings and prints, silk prints.
Silk prints?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Yes. This is a photocopy.
Yeah, I see.
Color.
Good. Yes.
My presentation was surely a success, but compliments were not enough to feed my big family.
Bonjour! 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 Au revoir!
Au revoir!
I finally got the genius idea to both learn Danish and make a big business. I could invent a new and very effective method to learn Danish.
How do I say what are you doing in Danish? Valeodu. Okay,
excuse me.
Valeodu.
Yeah, physiotherapist.
Can you write for me and then I make a picture? Do a physiotherapeut, but don't look at me, do it to honor. Valeo Han.
Masseer hende.
Anar va.
En masseur. Nå, fysioterapeut.
Anar fysioterapeut. Du er fysioterapeut. Du får massage.
Jeg får massage.
From him.
Jeg har lidt travlt. Er det okay, at du finder en anden?
Yeah, can you write? Jeg har lidt travlt.
Ja.
Jeg har lidt travlt. You just write. Jeg har lidt travlt. Hun har travlt. Jeg er fysioterapeut. Jeg får massage af ham. Og jeg har travlt. How can we make a picture of you travlt? How can we...
You run.
Okay. Okay, you run. I wait, I need a picture. You make massage. She's trout. Okay, don't... I have to read it. You are trout. Don't smile if you are... Okay. Thank you very much. On skull, va aller au doux, nous. Va aller au doux, nous.
Jeg har ikke tid. Jeg skal køre.
Du har ikke tid. What does it mean? Jeg har ikke tid. Du er travlt. Du er travlt. Han er travlt. Hun er også travlt. Du travlt?
Ja.
Du travlt? De travlt. Hvad laver du nu?
Jeg skal være op til posterhus.
Jeg går til... Posthus. Hvad laver han? Hvad laver han?
Han er...
Nu.
Han skal huske mig i posthus.
Han går i posthus. I just need this picture. Are you going to the posthus? Okay. I may be higher, this I cannot see. No, but you have to go, you know, because it's a method to learn, you know. Yeah. So you have to, you should not pause, you should go to the posthouse, you know.
Okay.
You have a letter of something?
Yeah, he have it, yeah.
Okay, now you go to the posthouse. Wait. With the factura.
Okay.
Do go.
Yeah, fordi jeg skal betale regning.
Okay. Yeah. Valé au doux?
Yeah.
Valé au doux?
Hvad jeg laver?
Nu.
Jeg går og spise.
You have to eat really, you know.
Hvordan
eat.
Det?
Ja, yeah, eat.
Ja, men det gør jeg det med glæde, så.
Hvad laver han?
Han spiser.
Okay. Hvad laver du nu?
Lige nu? Jeg vil ringe til min søster.
Søster is... Søster is sister.
Ja.
You are going to phone to your sister.
Ja.
Okay, I am going to make a picture of you phoning to your sister. Hvad laver han? Nu. Hvad laver han?
Han ringer til sin søster.
Han ringer til sit søster. Did you get your sister?
No.
Hvad laver du nu?
Jeg er på jagt efter et par bukser.
Jeg, du jagt en par bukser?
Ja. Yeah.
Now we need a picture of you chasing pants. How can we do that? Hvad laver hun?
Hun jagter på bukserne.
Du spiser is. Han spiser is. Og du kigger på smøkker. What does it mean? It's a gyros?
Yes.
You come closer to your mother, yeah? And you eat, you know, so I remember. You kick the smøkkers. Er du travlt?
Ja.
Travlt. Jeg ringer til min søster. Hun er optalt. Jeg prøver senere. Han ringer til sin søster. Hun er optalt. Han prøver senere. You want a method to learn Danish? You can see what they do and you can read in Danish.
Yeah, I can.
Can you, what do you read?
Jeg jagter et par bukser.
Yeah. What do you read?
Jeg er fysioterapi.
Terapeut.
Ja, terapi. Ja,
ja.
Jeg får masse af ham.
Jeg får masse af ham. No. Jeg får massage.
Massage
ham. Yeah. It's difficult for you to learn as well.
Yeah, when I was young, I couldn't say A A O.
So you think the Danish training school should focus on A A O?
No.
No, it's too difficult.
Yeah.
Valeo ham.
Han spiser.
Hvad spiser ham?
Kinesisk planter.
How do you see that? You can see it's kinesisk. Are you from China or?
No.
Where are you from?
From Greenland.
Okay. Thank you very much. But you are good. It's difficult, huh?